huge. How are we going to find Mummy?
We'll get her out of there, Hugo.
Right, that's enough hanging around.
Hey, wait!
Millie's sad.
She'll be all right.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats. We're invincible.
Roderick, he's 5 years old. Down.
Those fucking rats blocked the safest entrance.
They didn't mean to do it, Melly.
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door. But watch out. Oh, Melly, wait!
Is she angry with me?
No. She's just angry full stop.
But...
give her a little time, Hugo.
Started?
I hope so. It is there more and more of them around here.
Three. It's risky.
Dallas knows what he's doing.
We're better off using the back door.
That's what he says.
Chances are it's locked. They're going.
It's in the shithole. We don't even know what's really going on in that damn cathedral.
Time to make our move. Lucas, follow me. Millie.
Have faith. In the meantime, we have a job to do. Right, I'm going back.
Be careful.
Oh, shit.
They'll be seen.
Hey! Stop!
I'm going to help him. Stay here.
I hope they make it.
She knows the town. She'll lead them a dance. Come on, we have to take advantage.
You're going to pay. Well done.
He won't be getting up anytime soon. Trust me.
It's changed a lot since last time.
The bells. The cathedral, Amicia. That's where Vitalis is.
Which means Mother is too.
That bastard's gonna get a surprise.
First, we have to find the others.
What's that shit?
Rats! They're here!
Wow!
Are you sure?
Yes, they're listening to me.
Wow!
They're not paying attention to me! They don't want to listen to me!
Where you were hiding.
You're here! Catch him! I've lost him! Keep your eyes
closed!
Nice. I wouldn't like to have been on the end of that.
Let's go.
I wish I was strong like that.
Mate, you have an army of rats.
Roderick.
Do we have to open this?
I don't see a lever.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?
You got it, Roderick?
All right.
You'll get your just deserts.
Come on, bro. Quickly.
Look out. Listen, Vitalis is at the cathedral.
That's all very well, but the whole battalion is coming our way. You need to get out of here.
Take the stairs. The house has an exit on the other side.
The one that's on fire.
We can't go back. Go. We'll meet you on the other side.
Be careful.
Come on. The house. Locked.
I'll break it down. Gah! You swine! You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
Amicia!
So you are hiding, eh?
To make you too angry, all right? Right. This time, it's going to work. Shit! Some plan!
Amicia! We can't! We'll be burned alive!
Nothing will happen to you, I promise! Roderick, are you with us?
To hell and back. You're a tough guy. Tougher than I am.
Really?
I never lie.
Cathedral. We're on the right track.
There, the portcullis.
It's the only way to the cathedral. We must find a way to cross.
The cart, Roderick. If we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey.
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
Quick!
just need a break.
That's it, Roderick! Leave it! Take cover!
We're here.
Come on! Come on, quick!
Oh my God, Roderick!
I'm a bit better. I'm right behind you.
All right.
Hugo, go!
Your turn.
I'm sorry.
Sit!
Hugo, come on. We have to go.
That's why Roderick and Arthur sacrifice themselves. Just leave me alone!
She's right, Millie.
Roderick.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now.
I can't take any more of these bloody rats! Bastards!
But they're going to get us too.
Really? How?
Like this.
How do you... Hugo, tell me you're going to help us kill those bastards.
Melly,
we've got no chance without your brother, Amicia. You get that, right?
I will help you, and you're going to help us save Mummy.
You've got yourself a deal.
Come on, it's time to earn your pay. This is ridiculous. Where are they? Found him! This way! Everybody on the lookout. There's someone still here. Over there! There!
Look what we have here.
Something very bad. I can feel it.
Bad? Like what?
Excuse me, but whatever he's up to, we're here to kill him, right?
He's about to start.
Let's go, Hugo. Mummy's in there. Some family. Melly! Help me. No one else must get in.
I don't want to understand, Beatrice.
Mommy!
My child.
Hugo! Amicia!
Mother! Did Vitalis do this?
He sacrificed them.
He's past the threshold! Go get out of here!
Oh, for pity's sake.
Hugo, are you ready?
Yes. The rats are here.
Then let's go. Stay close to me.
We're coming too. Let her go, Vitalis! This is your last chance!
Hugo, your power! You have to be careful!
I'm fine, don't worry!
Yes, he's a very gifted student. Too bad he's forgotten who taught him everything.
Shut up, you old fool! We're here to kill you, not listen to your speeches!
And yet, look at you, walking towards me like lost sheep to their shepherd.
That's enough, Vitalis! You're alone! Give us back our mother, or...
Oh, what exactly? I still have things to teach the carrier and his friends.
You're so touching. Thank you. Thank you for your candor. Do you hear them? The angel? The angel of the new world!
Get back! The light, see? I saw it! Come on!
Look
devour them!
He's getting them to regroup! They're not stopping! The light isn't stopping them!
I can do it.
Really? Go on, Hugo. It's our only chance!
You have come to challenge me! Me! Vitalis Venetula!
He's getting them to regroup! They're not stopping! The light isn't stopping them!
I can do it.
Really? You have come on, Hugo! It's our only chance!
Me! Vitalis Venator, carrier of the Prima Machina, crowned by blood!
Unbelievable! Yes! Well done, Hugo! We'll show him!
Watch, Beatrice! Witness the end of what remains of your lineage!
Leave them alone! They're children! Look at yourself, darling! You have abandoned your followers! Stop it!
Come feed with this blood! Ingratitude!
Oh, Amicia!
Renewal!
It's over.